Late breaking state mental professionals say suspected downtown Orlando office rampage suspect Jason Rodriguez is now competent to stand trial. Rodriguez suspected of killing former co-worker Otis Beckford and wounding five others at the Gateway Center on November 6, 2009. West News' Bob Keeling live from the Orange County Courthouse. And Bob, the trial date has been set, but there's still another hurdle they've got to clear. What's that about?
Well, that's right. You know, we have this report from state mental health experts saying that Rodriguez is competent. But his attorney, Bob Wesley, the public defender, says that Rodriguez is still suffering from delusions and cannot participate in his own defense. Jason Rodriguez, the man charged with killing a former co-worker and wounding five others, is now a step closer to facing justice for those shootings. For 2 years after Rodriguez allegedly stormed the Gateway Center in downtown Orlando, sparking panic and shock, he's been incompetent to stand trial. But in this hearing this morning, Judge Belvin Perry said his status has changed.
Back at it yesterday, it appears from the report, according to the Department of Children and Family Services, Mr. Rodriguez is now competent.
Not so fast, said Rodriguez's attorney, public defender Bob Wesley.
The main deficiencies I see in the hospital's report that's before us today is that at length they discuss factual competency, but they're almost dismissive of rational competency. And that is the entire problem here, is the delusion with the patient.
Wesley says the delusions prevent Rodriguez from discussing his defense. Judge Belvin Perry set a January preliminary hearing and March 12th trial date to allow more time for Rodriguez to be evaluated. Prosecutor Robin Wilkinson says she understands the victim's frustrations and hopes justice is just around the corner.
If he's on his medications, we hope we can get over that hurdle and get to trial.
And indeed, I just now spoke with State Attorney Lawson Lamar, who said his office feels that Rodriguez is ready to go, and any questions about his sanity or whether he's suffering from delusions is now a question for the jury. Reporting live at the Orange County Courthouse, I'm Bob Keeling, West 2 News.
Bob, thanks. Right.